When choosing a start battery for a caravan, boat or aircraft, you want it to be reliable. To start the engine even when the battery has not been recharged for a long time and when it's really cold. In short, so you don't have to worry about the battery. My name is Michal Klečka and I am the founder of GWL. In this short video, I'll show you why I personally choose a lithium iron phosphate battery as starter for that little sport aircraft you can see behind me. I've been working with lithium iron phosphate batteries for over 10 years and our company, GWL, has supplied hundreds of thousands of them to several thousands of customers worldwide. And that's why I personally use lithium iron phosphate batteries wherever possible. And the aircraft here was not an exception. It was originally equipped with a classic lead acid battery. I replaced it with lithium iron phosphate, now you can see it in detail, and it's as big as the original one, but about half the way of the latter. The aircraft can be started even after a long period of standing, when it hasn't been in use and the battery has not been recharged. It isn't affected by low temperatures, has a high number of cycles, its lifetime greatly exceeds the life of the aircraft, and most importantly, the technology is absolutely safe. Unlike other types of lithium-ion batteries, it can't start to burn or explode, making it very suitable for use in both aviation and marine equipment. It's the 1st of March and we have arrived at the airport after a long winter. Behind me you can see the Czech Eurostar EV-97 aircraft, which has been in the hangar for 3 months without any use or movement. Its battery hasn't been recharged, and I'll try to show you that even after such a long time, the lithium iron phosphate battery can start the aircraft engine safely. The lithium iron phosphate starter battery, which has been installed in this aircraft since 2013, that for more than 6 years has a capacity of 20 ampere hour and a voltage of 12V. It starts this 4-cylinder petrol engine with a cylinder capacity of 1.6 liter and 100 hp. Before starting the engine, it's necessary to perform a standard pre-flight check. Check the engine, propeller, rudders, undercarriage, all you need to check on the aircraft. As you have seen, the aircraft always keeps us in suspense for a while after the winter, but in the end it starts, especially thanks to the lithium iron phosphate starter battery by GWL. Check out our website where you can choose your own batteries of various capacities for your scooter, quad bike, boat, caravan and generally any means of transport. Or write to our technicians and they'll help you choose the right battery. We ship batteries throughout Europe, usually within 72 hours, and you can order them directly in our e-shop.